The Lord is directing us.
Señor está dirigiéndonos.
Throughout this year, we started since last year.
Durante el año que completo.
Talking about the light of revelation.
Está papiando pa nos papia di luz di revelación.
We are the light of the world.
Nosta è luz di mundo.
We are the city that is set on a hill.
Nosta è ciudad cu ta poneri bun seru.
Amen. What a privilege we have.
I privilegio nos ting.
That we are the light of the world.
Cu nosta è luz di mundo.
It's a great privilege. And so we are educating ourselves little by little. And we have started some time ago in the book of 1 John. Amen. John talk about light and darkness. He talk about life and death.
Eta papia di vida e morto.
He talk about sin and grace.
Eta papia di pica e gracia.
Amen. And so we are tracking little by little in the book of John, 1 John.
Anto no sta papiando poco poco di e buchi di prome Juan.
Now we are in chapter 2.
No sta den capitolo 2.
Last week we studied verse 1 and 2. Now we're going to study
versículo 1 cu 2.
Now we're going to study verse 3 and 6.
Versículo 3 cu 6.
Next week we're going to take a break.
Otro siman no sta bei pausa.
Amen. We're going to talk about not throwing stone but rolling stone.
Otro siman no sta bei papia di no tira cu piedra pero compabo roll e piedra chi te piedra fe cammina.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
John chapter 2.
Juan capítulo 2.
Verse 3 to 6.
Versículo 3 to 6.
You're going to find in these four verses.
Versículo nan aquí.
John is going to put us to remember.
Juan también pone nos para recordar.
John is going to put us so we can know. How God take us out of the kingdom of darkness and place us into the kingdom of light. And he's going to answer some very old questions. Very, very old questions. Like, what makes a genuine Christian? Who is a genuine Christian? Those questions were always in the church. From the day the church started, people want to know what is the measuring stick.
Hindi kera sa ta ki kote rol kubota midi kune.
Amen. Midi.
Midi.
People want to know what is the measuring cup.
Hindi nang kera sa kwate kopi di midi kune.
You know, if you go and buy some corn.
Si bo bai kumpra un tiki maishi.
And you buy a liter.
Anto bo pidi un liter di maishi.
You're going to make sure that they measure it with a liter, right?
Bo ketin sigur ku nanta midi e liter correcto.
Amen. You're not going to get a little mug.
Pa bo ai jis un pida ko chiki.
And on the mug is written 1 liter.
Anto ridrib un mug chikiski bi un liter iba je.
You're going to protest.
Bo ta bai protestar.
You're going to say, no, that is not 1 liter.
Bo ta bai bisa, no, ese no ta un liter.
Gaya mo ta gayami.
Oh, you are lying to me. Amen.
So these are the things that John is going to deal with. How we, not others, are we. We measure our life. That is not. Yeah, this is not for you to go and point on other people. This is we. Amen. So John is dealing with us, we.
Quanta besta atende cu nos mes personalmente.
Amen. We're not looking to nobody out there. We.
No cana wan you in the phone.
John always used the word we.
Juan siempre tuse palabra nos.
Amen. We always.
No, siempre.
From chapter 1, you remember? We.
For
we. We.
Guardi un Juan capitolo 1 sigue bien bow.
We know that we.
No sa cunos.
We know that we.
No sa cunos.
He always use the word we.
Sempre eta use palabra nos.
Amen. So we are the one.
Que me nos te sum.
That's going to measure our lives.
Cu tabe midi nos propio vida nan.
Amen. And don't let nobody ask you for a chapter or verse. You measure your own life.
Anto no laga no ende puntrabu ta qua capitolo o versiculo bo me mi di bo proprio vida.
John gonna deal with what is true Christianity.
Anto quanta attendiendo cu chi cota cristian real.
So he's gonna give us the standard and the measurement.
E tabe duna nos standardi e coi midi.
Let us read it and then we talk.
Laga nos lese.
Today we're not gonna be long.
Okay.
We know that we have come to know him if we obey his commandment.
Amen. Verse 4.
The man, the woman, the one who says, I know him, but does not do what his commandment, but do not do his commandment, is a liar.
Es un cubista mi conoce Dios, mas no ta obedecer su mandamiento nanta un gañado.
And the truth is not in him.
Y wende asina not in verdad denje.
But if anyone obey his word,
ma es un cu obedecer palabra de Dios,
God's love is truly made complete. Amen. You have to watch that word complete. Not the complete you think complete. Then he said, this is how we know we are in him. Last verse.
De manera que nos ta mira cu nos ta uni cu ne.
Whosoever claim to live in him must walk like him.
Es un cubista cueta unico Dios mester viva mescos cu Jesus.
You have to walk just like him.
Bo mester cana mes un cos cune.
Anoint your ears and pray.
Ungibo orena ave mainta y bega no sa.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Tata de nome di Cristo Jesus.
Thank you for your word.
Danki pa bo palabra.
Father, we hear your word to obey.
Tata nos atende bo palabra pa nos obedecer.
Thank you that your word, Lord, will find lodging in our hearts.
Thank you, cubo palabra po anya logica de nos corazón.
It will find entrance.
E po anya entrada de nos corazón.
In every one of us.
Den cara un di nos.
We thank you, Lord.
Nos agradecibo tata.
Make your word plain to us this morning.
Hasibo palabra plin pa nos ave mainta.
In Jesus' name.
De nome de Cristo Jesús.
Amen.
Amen.
Anywhere you go.
Unda cubo bay.
Church or no church.
Iglesia of no iglesia.
Everybody know the standards.
Turendesa, standard.
And the measurements.
Emidinan.
They set all kind of standards.
Nanta pone tur tipo di standard imidi.
But the Bible tells us here.
Pero bebe de bisa nos akinan.
That we know.
Kunosa.
The Bible says we know.
Bebe de bisa nos kunosa.
And he used this word.
Go
back to verse 3, please.
Versículo 3, por favor.
And he used this word no 25 times in this epistle.
Anto ela usa e palabra sa aqui 36 biade en su epístola. 25 biade en su epístola.
Amen. He used it over and over again.
Eta use bia trai bia atrobe.
Because the word of God is clear to us.
Paso e palabra di Dios ta clapa nos.
The first principle John gives us.
E prome principio Juan ta duna nos.
The first one is to obey.
E prome principio ta pa nos obedecer.
Obey.
Obedecer.
We know that we have come to know him if we obey.
Nosa kunos abin conoce si nos obedece.
Christians are obedient to God.
Cristianan ta obediente na Dios.
Amen. Not more information.
No mas información.
It is correct action.
Eta actuación correcto.
He said we have to keep his commandment.
E di nos dico mantene su mandamento na.
No commandment of no church.
New mandamento di new iglesia.
You know, amen. Of no organization.
Of new otra organization.
The Bible is your standard.
Bible ta bo standard ku botin ku si.
Amen. So we have to obey what he says.
Che menos cinco obedece lo che è ta bisa.
We must have a determined attitude.
Nos mese ti un actitud determinante.
Determined to do what he wants.
Un actitud determinante pa hasi lo que e que.
That doesn't mean that you might not falter or you might not struggle.
Ese no que mendi cubo no po falla, ni cubo no por duda de lo que botasi.
But you get up and brush off and you set forth.
Pero aunque
to go forward.
Aunque bo faya, of tambalia, bo talanta para back y bay pa dilanti.
You are determined to do what he asks.
Bo ta determina pa si lo que ta
pidi. You are determined to live the way he wants.
Bo ta determina pa bibe manera que kepa bo biba.
Listen to me.
Escuchame, iglesia.
And I'm going to say something right on the edge.
Antomi, tabe bisun cosco, tabe queda riba ranta aquí.
Okay? You might not be able
Polo no porta capaz
to keep his commandment perfectly.
Pa hasis pa mantene obedece su mandamento nam perfectamente.
But you can do them.
Pero bo
but you can do them.
Bo po asinang
purposely.
Bo propone intencional pa bo asinansi.
Let me say that again.
La gami bisi se umbia mas.
You might not be able to walk perfectly.
Mi te baby se un bia mas lo bonota capaz pa obedecer e mandamento na ki di uma maneira perfecto kan un caminho perfecto.
But your purpose should be to do them all the time.
Pero bo me se propone y tin e propósito pa hasinan siempre.
Are you hear what I'm saying?
Bo te comprende lo que mi te bisa?
You don't set out to do bad.
Bo nota plania pa hasi maldad.
You're not going to walk out to go and do nothing bad.
Bo nota be kana, bo nota be observe.
But something can happen to you. Something might happen to you.
Pero un copo pasa abusi.
Your purpose always is to do the will of God.
Bo propósito me se ta siempre pa hasi e voluntad de Dios.
That's what John is telling us.
Ese te lo que Juan ta bisa nos.
Because if you love him, John said, if you love him, your desire is to please him. Look at the contrast that John gives in verse
4.
The man who say, I know him, but don't do what he command, he said he's a liar.
E hombre que te avisa me conocer, pero no te hace lo que es que tú ganador.
So, John is telling us here
que me Juan está avisándonos aquí nan,
that the standard and the measurement of Christianity
estandarte y el medir de cristianismo
is not tied to our lips.
E no está amarrada a nos lepnan.
It is tied to our feet.
Está amarrada a nos pienan.
It's how we walk. Amen. It's how we walk, not how we talk. Amen. So if we talk it, we have to walk it.
Walk the talk.
Walk the talk. And if you talk the talk, you have to walk the talk. Amen. You have to do it. Look at verse 5. You're going to see the next principle. But if anyone obey his word, God's love is truly made complete in him. Amen. So principle number 2 is to cherish the relationship you have with God. Cherish is much more than appreciate.
Compartir.
Cherish, you know, pa cuida, pa halsa.
Ok, é relação com Deus, botinco alce, botinco cuide, botinco proteger.
Amen. You have to protect the relationship you have.
Botinco proteger relação com botinco Deus.
The relationship you have with Jesus.
É relação com botinco Jesus.
You see, you have to build a wall around it.
Botinco tra um muralha ronti je.
Don't take your relationship lightly.
Não toma a relação com botinco Deus levemente.
A lot of people take the relationship so light.
Opiende ta tome relação com botinco Deus levemente.
You know, they take it very light.
Nanta tome opi leve.
You know, when you ask somebody, you say, Sister Ellie, where's your car? Na pone.
Ora bo puntre Bishop, una bo auto.
No. Sister Ellie, where you put your car?
Ruma Eli una ba pundra pone bo auto.
She know immediately.
Emesesa immediatamente.
She know immediately where it is.
Emesesa immediatamente onde ta.
Seta mi lugar. That is cherish.
Esa immediatamente onde la pone pa so camine da parker ta su lugar. Amen, Bishop.
That is cherish.
Ese que me andi proteja.
That is cherish.
Proteja.
If you should ask somebody,
si bo puntruende,
you know, where's your key? Where's your car key?
Unda bo yabi auto ta.
Mashadie mi no mire.
Oh, I
have not seen
it for a long time.
No. Some people
now
they put it so that they can't even find it.
Bosa tiene ta guarde cos kunam ponie ye.
They can't even find it. They cherish. That is what we mean by cherish. Where is your Jesus?
I didn't talk with him for a long time.
Yeah. Oh, where is Serena? Serena? Somewhere. It'll be back in the sea. That's how Michael is going to answer. No, when you cherish the relationship, you're on the ball about the relationship all the time. You know all the time what's going on. Amen. So the Bible says that we must cherish the relationship. A better word for complete
day
is accomplish. Accomplish. When you love God, His word will accomplish His purpose in your life.
Su palabra lo cumpli cu e propósito de embobida.
The love for God
e amor pa Dios
makes the word fulfill its purpose in you.
Talaga su palabra completa e propósito de
embobida. Listen what Jesus says.
Wa kiko Jesus tabisa.
If you draw nigh unto me,
si bohala mas cerca di mi.
If you draw nigh unto me,
si bohala mas cerca di mi.
I will draw nigh unto you. Can we say that again? If God said, if you draw nigh, if you come close, you see, the relationship is not one-sided. It's not one-sided. You know that you leave it up to God alone. You have to do something to show that you love him. You have to cherish the relationship. When you cherish somebody, you talk about them all the time. Silvana, why you say amen? Say amen, Silvana.
Amen, Silvana.
Amen. When they cherish you, they talk about you. Come on, somebody over there. Mavis, can you say amen, Mavis? Mavis?
Amen.
When they love you, when they cherish you, they know what you like. They know if you like flowers. They know if you like ice cream. They know if you like to go on vacation. And they do that for you. That is cherish. Cherish. Is the sister of nourish. Nourish. Cuida. Amen. So you have to understand what John is saying. John says, the next thing you should do, the next principle, is to cherish the relationship. So number one, you obey. You obey the Lord. And now you cherish him. Amen. You take care of the relationship. You give it value. Give it value. Draw nigh to me, I draw nigh to you. See, some people, listen to me. As long as everything is going good, you know, Dios está mirando.
Amen. Você atende ora cota by bonde na vida? God doesn't see.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Você aqui me dá papo de jeito.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yes. Preach it.
Amen. You know. Sister Daisy, you know what you're talking about.
Você aqui me dá papo de jeito, irmã Daisy.
Let me tell you. People are not in church today. People come, they have problem with their salary and so
on. There
is a sister, she's not here. Every day she was talking to me, man, they take away my salary, I don't bring home nothing. Remember? Every day she's in my face. Every day she's in my face. Daisy, remember you help her? Never see her again. Salary is fixed. We deal with God like that too. We deal like with God too.
We
say, God, I need a car, I need a house. I need whatever. And then when you get it, you say, thank you, Dios. But I'm bon Dios.
We say, thank you, God. You are a good God.
Claro.
Done.
It's done.
Done.
Bon accompli.
God.
Dios, bon accompli.
God, thank you. You really is. You are a man of your word.
Yes. And it's over.
And te ko acaba aí.
No.
No.
He said, I'll never leave you. And I never forsake you. I'll never leave you. And I never forsake you. You have to take God at his word. You have to believe God. You have to obey God. And cherish the relationship. If you take care of his business, he will. He will take care of your business. That's what he says. If you take care of my business, I take care of yours. Who else? Who else do you want to take care of your business? No one else. But Jesus. Amen. He said, do your part, I will do my part. You have to be like a security guard around your relationship. Anybody hear me? You have to be like a security guard. You know, when they protect the vault, the money chest, the bank, do you know the
okay,
bank?
Okay, but a security guard nang ebowaker nang kuta proteja e safe nang di banko?
Nanopo kabisha. The hope is sang a deng. Milione, but no por cabeça. Se não há por cabeça, mas não pode ir à prisão para sempre. Of no.
If they find you like pretending to go to sleep, you will go to prison forever.
Forever.
Lebenslang.
So they select good people.
Que me nanta selecta bon gente.
Bon gente, Ronnie.
Good people, Ronnie.
To protect the fat.
Pa proteja e safe na ei.
Ronnie, that's what you do for your family.
E sei botam betin quasi pa bo famia ro.
Amen. What a cherish na, what a protect na.
Bota proteja bo famia.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So we should do, Ronnie, with our relationship with God.
Assim nós também se atender com nossa relação com Deus.
Anybody hear me this morning?
Wait, escutamos me ainda.
Calma, não tem isso, amen. Hello, calma, não tem nada, Michael.
Calma, não tem isso, amen.
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 You have to protect the relationship.
Como se proteja a relação?
That's the best relationship you have and you will ever have.
Essa é a melhor relação que botin e que nunca mais lo botin.
Amen. Guard your relationship.
Proteja a relação. The one you have with God.
More than you guard your house.
Botin que proteja a relação que botin com Deus, mais que bota proteja a bocas.
Are we there this morning? I mean, everybody, when you go, when you leave your home, you close it up. When you leave your home, Ellie, you close it. You don't leave your house, go away to work, and leave the door open. Nobody is at home, and you leave it like that. Tanada. Tanada, Tamika.
You put alarm, you put look at the camera, same thing.
Yes. Yes, that's what you do.
You look at the dog.
Well, it's the same thing. With God, with your relationship with God. Yeah? Amen. That's what you have to do. Okay. Come on, your relationship with God is a treasure.
That means que a relação com a botin com Deus é tesouro.
Okay? So you have to know it.
Tesouro.
So the love of God must be in action in your life. Amen. The love for God must be active in your life. That's what John said is the proof. The first principle is to obey.
O primeiro princípio está obedecer.
The second one is to cherish.
E de dois está para proteger a relação aí.
And then we can go to the third one.
Então nós vamos na é de três.
Look at verse 6.
Walk versículo 6.
Look at verse 6.
Walk versículo 6.
And then we're going to talk.
Então a word depois disso nós vamos conversar.
Look at verse 6.
Walk versículo 6.
Whosoever claim to live in him must walk as Jesus walk.
Es un cubisa queta único Dios mester biba mescos cu Jesucristo abiba.
Principle number 3.
E principio number 3.
Is to imitate.
Tapabo imite.
Imitate.
Imite.
Imitate Jesus.
Imita Jesus.
Be like him.
Walk pa bota mane e.
Walk like Jesus walk.
Kana manera Jesus kana.
You first obey, you cherish, you now you imitate him.
Bota obedece, bota proteja y cuida y ewo bota imite.
John said if we're going to call ourselves Christians,
quando ku bota be yame,
if we're going to call ourselves Christians,
ku nos be yama nos mes cristian Juan.
We have these obligations.
Nos ting e obligaciona aqui.
Amen. These are the obligations we have.
Esa ki nante obligaciona ku nos ting.
Listen to me.
Escuchame.
You might not be able to walk on water like Jesus walked on water.
Escuchame bom, porta lobo noti habilidad pa kan arriba agua manera Jesus kan arriba agua.
Do you hear what I said? You might not be able to walk on water. But you can walk on the devil. Amen. You can say, Satan, every one of us,
un di nos por.
Can say Satan?
Popisa Satanás?
Get under my feet.
Satanás, bye bye mi pia.
I'm not going to listen to you.
A mi nota ba escuchabo.
I'm not going to hear you.
A mi nota ba tende dibo.
I'm going to walk like Jesus walked.
A mi ta ba cana manera Jesus cana.
He said imitate his character.
E dile tu ma su character.
Yeah, be of the same character that Jesus have.
No sti patin e mes un character ku Jesus.
Imitate his patience.
Imita su paciencia.
Amen. Imitate his patience.
Wak babotie paciencia.
Jesus had patience with people.
Jesus taba tin paciencia ku gente.
Amen. He take his time with them.
E taba ta tuma su tempo ku gente.
Imitate his attitude.
Imita attitude Cristo.
Here is how we know.
Asina ki no sa.
Listen to me. I know my time is going.
Mi sa ku mi tempo ta pasando.
Here is how we know.
Asina ki no sa.
We obey him.
Nosta obedecer.
We cherish him.
Nosta proteja y cuida nuestra relación.
We imitate him.
Nosta imite.
If the church could get that.
Si iglesia po comprende tres cosas en.
If we could get what John is saying here.
Si nos po comprende lo que Juan te dice aquí.
That if we are going to call ourselves Christians.
Pues si nos te be llama nos mes cristian.
We have to obey God.
Nos me se obedece Dios.
When he said for us to do this,
ore bisa pa nos asi esa aquí,
at all costs we are going to do it.
A costa di todo nos ta asi e cos que la bisa nos asi.
Are you hearing me, church?
Pode escuchar mi iglesia.
We obey him.
Nos te obedece.
When he said that we don't do that,
ore bisa nos no asi esa.
At all costs we are not going to do that.
Pode tur costa nos ta asi esa.
And then we cherish the relationship. We don't take it lightly. Because if we do anything else, we're only going to have pain, no gain. That's what the Bible says. And then number three, we imitate him. Remember what the Apostle Paul says? If it seems so hard to you,
si è costa mostra sina difícil babo,
imitate me.
Imita a mi.
As I imitate Christ.
Mesun cosco a mi imita Cristo.
Some people say no, but God is so far. Jesus is not here.
Posai tiene da bisa a Dios sina leo que Cristo nta kibanda.
I can't read the Bible. I don't know the Bible.
A mi pole sa Bible, min sa Bible.
Imitate someone who is walking in the light of God.
Anto imita un ende e ore cuta cana de luz de Dios.
Amen. Someone you know, someone sitting beside you.
Un ende cubo sa cuta
sita. Who is walking uprightly?
Cuta cana
in obedience.
Den obediencia.
And then you imitate them.
Anto abo imitan anto.
It's easy to imitate Christ.
Eta fácil pa bo imita Cristo Jesús.
Because now we have the word of God.
Paso nos ting agora que é palavra de Dios.
That tell us very clear.
Cuta bisa nos claramente.
What Jesus do.
Kiko Jesús.
How we would behave.
Con lo bo comportamos.
How we would talk.
Con nos la papia.
But the first thing.
Pero
we must be willing.
Nos meste.
We must be willing.
Nos meste tiene voluntad.
Amen. We must be willing to do.
Nos meste tiene voluntad para hacer cosas.
And then we can go through these doors.
Anto nos posali e ore for di.
And we can say. And we can say.
Anto nos pobisa.
I am a Christian.
Ami tu un cristian.
Because I am obeying the Lord.
Paso mi ta obedece Dios.
I am cherishing my relationship.
Ah, mi ta proteja mi relación con
and
Dios.
I am imitating Christ.
Anto mi ta imitando Cristo.
I am imitating the word.
Ah, mi ta imitando su palabra.
Glory to God. Can we stand this morning?
Nos palanda para ve mainta. Gloria a Dios.
This morning. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I obey. I cherish. And I imitate.
Amita obedece, amita protege y cuida.
I obey. I cherish.
Amita obedece, protege y cuida.
And I imitate.
Imita Cristo.
I walk like Christ.
Amita cana manera Cristo.
I live like Christ.
Amita viva manera Cristo.
I speak like Christ.
Amita papia manera Cristo.
Let us bow our heads.
Laganos vanos cabeza.
Father, we thank you for the words we have just heard.
Danos te amabu danki pe palabra.
Thank you that your word will find a place in our hearts.
Danke com a palavra lá em um lugar de nosso coração.
This morning, Lord, we say just like David. Your word we hid in our hearts.
O palavra está escondida em nosso coração.
So we might always please you.
Para sempre nos po agradar, butata.
Thank you for your people this morning.
Danke para o pueblo e me inta tata.
That your word will be real.
Cuba palavra está real.
We, O God, have heard the standard from you.
Nos atende estandarte di botata.
We have heard what the measurements are.
Nos atende que é midinanta.
That we obey you.
Nos lo obedecemos.
That's what you ask of us this morning.
Esita lo que va punta di nos sabe mainta.
That we cherish you.
Nos lo proteja nos relacion.
And that we imitate you.
Anto nos lo imita botata.
And so we will be the light of the world.
Pasina nos porta luz di mundo.
Help every one of us this morning.
Ayuda cada un di nos sabe mainta.
As we go.
Na momento que nós tabai.
That your word would be real in our hearts.
Cubo palavra lota dentro nos corações.
They will never slip away from us.
Cubo palavra lo nos leva e laga nos.
But we will go and live them.
Cunos lo bai e biba bo palavra.
In Jesus' name.
De nome de Cristo Jesus.
Help us now, Lord.
Ayuda nos, Senhor.
For your glory and for your honor.
Para bo glória e bo honor.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen. Amen.
And amen. God bless you.
Amen. Dios bendice a vos.
Hallelujah.